Hello, everyone, anyone, and welcome to Deus Ex, Mankind Divided. This is part one of the playthrough, shall we say. I'm excited to get this started, and I'll tell you more about myself if you're just coming to my channel for the first time after this, but know that I'll shut up during the cutscenes. That's kind of my policy. So let's hit story, and, okay, new game, yeah. Okay. Hard enemies, tough situation, experience with challenging, give you a good adrenaline rush. You are one with the machine. Well, you have to do that. Give me a story. This is a... Look, come on. No glasses? Glasses. Glasses and texture filtering around me and grit. I mean, it's got grit. It's gotta go grit. You always gotta choose grit. Holy... Okay. What? Uh-huh. Yes. Oh, so this thing I get to just play just like this. I messed up a good thing. Okay, so... Okay, they're saying that's the way games may be played. It's not if you play like this. So, that's the learning curve. Learning curve is great. What? Oh, okay. A 12-minute recap video? Maybe I'll put that in the next video. No, thank you. Thank you. That's good to know. I appreciate that. In a world by Square Enix was once Square Soft, and it was pretty awesome. Square Enix has been kind of 50-50.
I once thought I could save the world. Now look at it.
In yet another augmented terror attack, 251 passengers aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451 were killed. When an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew. Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the AUG incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew into a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life in recent history.
Sometimes, you just have to let go.
Gotta let go.
And embrace what you've become.
Not gonna go all wonky on us now, Hansa. Are ya?
Well, if I do, MacReady, I guarantee you'll never see it coming.
Agent Jensen, am I gonna have a problem with you?
Probably. Sir, no reason to assume you would.
Good, because you are the only augmented operative on this team, and I intend to make good use of you. Listen up, all of you. We got a sandstorm barreling down our ass, and we can't afford to make mistakes. We're going after this man. An arms dealer named Shepard. He's ex-Bell Tower, one of the Special Forces commanders who disappeared during the incident.
And he's come out of hiding.
That cannot be good. It's not. He's selling weapons and military-grade augments to terrorists. This is Aran Singh, the undercover agent who lured Shepard out of his hole. Best you see Interpol's got. But 3 years he's worked hard to get in tight with the Jinn, an Iraqi smuggling cartel that's infected the Eastern Hemisphere like a plague. Last week, our arms dealer sent a message to the Jinn, offering to sell them a shitload of black market merchandise dirt cheap. They told Singh to handle the buy.
They're not gonna like it when Interpol disrupts their party. Singh's cover really that good?
It is right now. We need to keep it that way. This is where the deal's going down. A half-finished high-rise hotel that's been abandoned ever since the incident. It's not a pretty picture inside.
Let me guess. Most of the laborers were augmented with heavy-duty industrial rigs. So when the incident hit, and they all went schizo, things got gruesome real fast.
And no one, except for some homeless junkies, have been inside the place ever since.
So what's the plan, Director?
Singh's meeting Shepard on the ground floor, inside the hotel's main atrium. He sent the bulk of his Jinn crew to the penthouse levels to secure a vantage point. I want MacReady's team to take up positions overlooking the atrium and make the arrest. Jensen, you're going in solo from the roof.
My objectives?
Keep the Jinn from joining the party. As far as we can tell, only one route connects the atrium to the penthouse level, a halfway decent elevator shaft. Here. I want you to block access to it.
Fine. Just cut me loose.
Do you plan on relying solely on your augments for this one? I'd recommend taking a little hardware, just to be sure.
Fine, I'll listen to you. Oh. Non-lethal. Okay, so I'm assuming he's gonna say this. Can you see in here? My piece or maintenance cover is not the only one breathing when it's done.
We've got a UC in there. Oh, might be easier to maintain his cover if he's not the only one still breathing when this is done.
Smart thinking.
Yeah, but if anything does happen to him, you'll be telling his wife. After you get out of the hospital, of course.
What about range? There's lots of wide spaces and high ceilings in there, but a number of tight and constrained rooms too.
So it's a crapshoot, really.
Tranquilizer rifle.
Well, I'm not looking to play dice with anyone in there. Give me something with distance.
Your call. Less chance of being seen and compromising Sing that way. One last thing, Jensen. Sing said that Jin are using some sort of portable Wi-Fi device to boost communications. He's got a better chance of maintaining cover if you disable it.
I'll keep an eye out for it. But aren't we on the clock here? You said there's a sandstorm moving in.
There is, and we got the intel on this mission at the very last minute. So we're scrambling a little. If it comes to it, your number one priority is keeping the Jin out of that atrium.
Copy that.
Time to put away your heavy thoughts, gentlemen. We're approaching the target building.
You're up first, Jensen. Let's do this.
I see when to do this. Actually, it's in all seriousness.
Task force action. This is Knife Leader. Engage Husk Drives and descend to Angels 1-5.
Angels 1-5s. It's way too much fun to talk like this, I have to admit. But... this seems safe. I totally plan on doing this. Get it. They used to cost a skill point. Serious. Deadly serious. Okie dokie. Now we are within the
game. Team leader, this is Jensen. I'm on the roof.
Solid copy. Move into the building. The access route you need to block is at the far end of the penthouses. And keep in mind, the direct route might not be the easiest one.
Roger that.
MacReady will advise once his team is on the ground. Miller out.
Okie dokie. Well, I'm assuming they're going to run me through some tutorialization as we go. Yeah, new save file. Always almost... well, that was actually... man, get a lot of SSDs. It's like, what, really? We're done already? Oh, I can change outfits because I paid extra. Oh, the intruder trench coat. I don't have the class. Well, yeah, you pay for the bells and whistles, okay? You spend it. Enforcer armor, classic armor, modern armor. I'm a classic guy, what can I say? Oh, that's funny. He's gonna reload now. Yeah, I remember that guy. He was a douche. Okay. So, Deus Ex is a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful game. Just as it's a wonderful, wonderful life. Okay. There we go. We got ourselves here. Well, we always need the hypocin injector. I mean, you're not going anywhere without it. Typhoon ammo. Oh. Okay, here we go. Let's look at this. Get ourselves a little more familiar with the interface, shall we? This is basically Paraxis. Is what we got going on here. The stealth avatar, the Vermark tracker. Cool. What? Yeah, this is gonna. Yeah, I am not prepared. I've not read everything. Oh, but I've got the torso. Oh, okay. So. They give you some stuff to start with. It's like it's almost like, so you, when are you going to take this away from me, right? So, anyway. I definitely tried to. What's interesting about this is that I definitely picked up the 1080 graphics card. Press Y to spread, but I'm ducking. Guy. View entry. Other button. Is that button? Wait, what? I'm not sure which button that was. It's not on my controller. I mean, it is, I thought, but whatever. Oh, okay. I could use that. Does that hurt myself? Does it seem like it? Alright. Radar is telling me nothing's going on. So far, I'm somewhat happy with this, but my point with the whole graphics card thing is that, you know, get T80, press R to crouch. Okay, cool. So, it's going to give me some of these things along the way, which is good. Access hatch. Vent cover open. Well, that was easy. At least I don't have to, like, go through destructible vent. Strike! Wait, what? Yeah, okay. You hold it, and then you can switch to... Oh, man, that's so awesome. We're going to go single shot probably with this. But man, that's awesome. Weapon management guide. Yeah, this is some of the stuff. Traffic cone. We need to throw this in order to...
Jensen, we're moving through...
What?
Oh, fuck!
What's wrong?
The Djinn have got a few Jennies up and running. Gonna have to hack keypads.
Should enjoy it, MacReady. They have colors and shapes. Just remember, red means bad.
Fuck you.
Okay. I'm already liking the personality the Djinn's showing. It's not like he was without personality in the last game. Hey, I'm third person again. Hey. Aha, take all. One pocket secretary, view to hold. Okay, hold, select, there it is. Causing me here. So we're gonna fancy this lost power stuck in here, but it means they can't get me. They were killing everyone. They started screaming, attacking everything to move. Where are you? Can't make up storage in the roof. Cage in, should be safe there. Nice medical supplies. Door code is 4801. Be safe, friend. That's how it all works. Yep. Cool code of quack. It's cool that it remembers it for you, because I've already forgotten it. That's actually not really much of a joke. So for those just who might have found me in the channel, you know, found the playthrough and such, some things might get adjusted as we go along. Sometimes I might just be admiring the view. And sometimes, well, was I the quick save button or not? I don't know if it was, but we can only hope it was in a world divided. With the mankind being divided. I am a man, and I'm a kind of man. Oh, okay. Take that. Fridge! I'm assuming. It's not actually a refrigerator, but. The graphics are really awesome, amazing, and like the fact that it's already busted the chops of my wonderful graphics card. Hold A. Oh, okay. So, hold A for a higher jump. Okay. It is this one. I don't know what that means. Good. Good crouch here. Going on in. But yes, more about me is that I'm snarky and such, but not to the point of annoyance. And I don't swear, so if you're going to have to be embarrassed watching the video. Or I try my best not to. I use grandma language. Okay, hold this. Okay. Equip smart vision. Select it with L. LB to assign. And exit the augmentation wheel. Okay. Okay, so if I wanted to assign something. Ah. There you go. Smart vision, cost low. Oh, yeah, that's right, because it's, smart vision. Oh my god, it's like I'm Batman. Some sort of bat creature. Oh. Structural weakness. Oh! That was pretty seamless. Looked pretty snappy. Okay. Now, I'm not entirely sure how stealthy punching wall is. Guide. Quick inventory allows access to the fly. Tap that to access inventory. So the item, pressing the keyboard key into the insulin link set. So basically it's one of those sort of games that even though I very much enjoy using the controller, which is funny because it's usually more third-person games I do. First-person, I'm not so sure. You probably be seeing me do a hybrid of the two sitting off to my desk as I am. And yeah, I tend to be a bit of a wuss and I crouch everywhere. Or I'm caught in permanent sneak mode. It gives me more time to contemplate things like puppies and kittens, whiskers on mittens, brown paper bags, oh, warm woolen mittens. Okay. So we do have a couple homeboys up there. Alright. Going out there is how we're going to access this, but what we got here? So, let's not use that. It's funny because I didn't actually see that. View inventory. Nope. It's going to tell me that. Opens inventory. To view available options, cycle between inventory activations and crafting. Oh boy, it's got crafting too? Yeah, I'm on board. Okay, that's interesting to know that that'll electrocute everything, but. Something tells me that I don't want to do that. Do you want to? I want to search the dead man. Yeah, take it. Take everything. Add it to database. Pocket secretary. Connor, investigators getting nervous. Some of them begun to seriously consider cutting their losses, pulling out the project. Hell, if it's my money, I'd do the same thing. I'm fairly certain the Desert Jewel is not going to be completed at delivery day. I'm going to remind you of this. It'll be the fifth time I missed a date. And what that will mean. I need a way out of Huawei TV as sinks. I need your help, Connor. Can you help me? I'll be in NY on the 10th. Well, obviously, this NY is indecipherable. Unless I'm sort of genie. No, I also try to read those things aloud for people, so that way people can sit back and not have to use their brain. I will mispronounce things, sometimes for humor, sometimes just because I'm an idiot. Okay. That's where I came in from? Came in from another way. He already lost! You have to kind of jump through here. And... Oh, this is where I came in. Right? Yeah. It's all starting to blend in. His memory is lost. Recollection is not known. Some of the things I was going to say for... Wow, my battery levels already started to go down quite a bit from just keeping myself a smart vision. I gotta remember that there's a cost to everything. It's because I got myself mixed up, messing around with that. That makes sense. Black market buyer, restore power to keep it. Oh, blazes, I just did that. Okay. And to do that, I had to do what I just did when it comes to reloading situations, depending, I do tend to show my failures, and such, but at a certain point, failure is no longer fun to watch repeatedly. I mean, you can if you don't, like me, and just wanted to watch me in mental anguish the most of the time. But if I'm, stuck on something mundane, like I currently seem to be, in a fun way. Alright, there we go. So, this is restoring power to this. Okay. Now, it's a matter of jumping up here. I'm just making sure those weren't valuable tools I needed for my fight against the terrorists. I see parallels to everything. Okay, here we go. And... open. What? Oh, keypad. There we go. So, how bad is the... Wait, do I already know this one or not? Hacking network info. This is the one code I got? Nope. So, well... Okay. Move da-da-da-da to the node ahead. Well. Oh, yeah, please. Okay, start at the blue IO port and capture all green registries. Navigate system to capture nodes using the A button. High rate of nodes take a longer time to capture, higher detection percentages to detect it. You have limited time to complete your hack before you're locked out. Okay, so... Timer's not starting yet. So, it's a matter of... I need to capture all of these things first. Looks like I have to go a certain way. Fortify. Well, let's see. Capture.
Anomaly detected.
Oh.
Trace program initiated.
Well, that... Stop, worm! I don't have any stop worms! Try... gosh. I feel like a dog. Capture.
Access granted.
Access granted. Device has been unlocked. I am a master at hacking. I don't know what Mr. Robot has such a problem with this, but... You know, well, he doesn't, technically. Spoilers for Mr. Robot Season 1, I guess. Tutorial mode. Follow the green holograms and receive tutorial instructions about various game mechanics. Okay. Experiment without any consequence. You can use this. Yeah. Sure. We're going to enter tutorial mode. Is it going to restart my bloody game? Okay, so... Aha. Stuck to wall. Aim to cover the next hologram. Okay. Oh, I can see, and you can see your shadow kind of here. Like this. And then move from cover to cover. Okay. Then. Cool. Then we get to do the roll. Oh, was that a roll? It didn't feel like a roll to me. What? Oh, oops. Hold 8 around the corner. Okay. Oh, this is feeling right. What was it? Let me. I like it so far. Okay. And looks like. How many holograms are left? Massive sort of genie? Okay, hold on. Oh my god, he's speaking Arabic. The language of people who speak it. What? Yeah. Okay, so the basis gave me that. So I got no excuse if I screw this up. Now, for what I can tell, using my smart vision, I can see that there's only really this one guy hindrance to deal with, and it seems like he's our gimme, because it's Mr. Guy patrolling back. He will eventually. He's taking a piss break or smoke break, whatever. Alright, and there we go. Well, let's take him down. So, press... Hey. Sorry, miss. Okay, merciful soul trooper expedient. Alright, takedowns. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Takedowns that have an energy cost, not available if minimum energy threshold is on full. They're more noisy, higher risk create disturbances, but can completely neutralize PC. The less noisy, risk disturbance slower, higher risk can eventually be woken up by allies. Good to know. Search him. He's got bullets! Also, do I have to worry about moving him? Okay, that's not stealthy at all, Jensen. Oh, cool. Ah, there we go. Yeah. Go over there! I hope he's... That might hurt in the long run, but... It hurts you more than me. This is what you get for being terroristic. Well, that doesn't sound like the language of freedom. Okay. I'm assuming there's like kind of a minimum safe distance they can see me at. But, alright. Feels like... Oh. Okay, gotta be careful on that. It's like it's got a hair trigger, if you will. Let's... Ladder. Guy. My guy. Credit ship. Yes! everything. So, I like when things are credits. You know? It's not dollars or... I will do my best to not call it gold, the universal equivalency of, you know, all currency in my brain. But... definitely, if the game is anything like it was last time, looks like the saving look. So I'm okay. We are above. Yeah. What? Throwable buckets, movable cardboard box. The world is so much more interactable than it was. Nice. What's interesting to me is that things aren't really, like, super highlighted and, you know, it's like, I guess I would have had to go like this, and even then, I don't know if that would have been highlighted as something I can grab. But, we're taking the sneaky approach here. They never think to look up. That's how Batman gets you guys, so if you're into criminals, press LB and then it resets. I don't know why it's telling me to do that. I'm sure it says something along those lines. I am the shadows, I am the night. Oh my god. You're speaking my language. Alright. So... boss? Ah, yes. Okay, good. The crafting sort of thing. Okay, restore power to the keypad was a secondary thing. Secondary, jam the signal booster. Okay, so the idea, somewhere in the penthouse, give it a chance of obtaining a seal off the atrium. So basically give me this sort of thing. Ah, side interests and everything. Give me some history. When I completed that. Ah, the map. I'm hoping it's the M key to save me from some time, but just give me some info. I'll go up and down. The information on here is telling me that this is that's an elevator, and that is a ladder. How will I ever decipher this, chums? All right. Sometimes using the controller is your friend because it's good. Oh, you can read this later. Nice. All right. Mm-hmm. What? In-game triangle codes. Okay, yeah, was that the mobile app experience? My second screen experience. That's gonna be fun. Yes. Accessing downloadable content. Okay. Open storage display. Send items to an inventory. I'm supposed to send once. I bought the season pass. I spent a whole bunch of money on it. So the idea is that, storage. Well, look at that! Elite Edition tranquilizer thing. Why am I using this piece of garbage? Yeah, sounds good. Oh, so maybe I should have used it this time, whatever. You know, I'm taking that chance. And it's funny, can you, so if I examine you, can I tell the... Ah, here we go, and I can tell the difference between the rifles. So we got 50 for this, rate of fire, slower accuracy, recoil, so I don't think we're... Realist, I mean, it's tranquilizer rifle, it's not gonna be your, all the time weapon. It looks like it's got... What? Better rate of fire, better this, ammo capacity is the big one, I think. So we'll equip this instead. Plus it looks cool. Okay. Fun. And it's like, where's the place where I can sell this? Yeah, I heard that. Alright. So, definitely a few, there's more than the one way to crack an egg. Is term that people have used one time in the past. I think it's wanting them even on my power levels. See, they're a little close together to one another, right? And... Oh, look, they're gonna have a little... Oh, crap, that's a detection meter, I just realized. Oh, use the invisibility matrix. That was a great decision. No, not that! Press... Oh, wrong button. There it is. Takedown sequence. Oh, he's aware of my presence! How could he possibly have known? Oh, wow. Good gosh. This isn't going well. Nope, nope. Up, up. Sizing up. There we go. Come on. Oh, right. Well, that was obviously perfectly executed. And anyone who says otherwise is a communist. And I should be looking at you next. There he is. I was like, does Bob disappear? Okay. See, the question is, right, is that I got all this other inventory space. It's one of those sort of times where I kind of doubt that it's going to be a problem. But this is where you can leave incriminating things. So see, all you really have to do, especially places where the world is a little bit more like this, you leave people in compromised positions like that, they're just not going to, you know, you just take... I don't know where the iPhone app or my, you know, camera app is, but we can figure out things from there. You know, get some blackmail on them. They'll be able to talk afterwards. Best they'll dedicate the art to the cause, I suppose. Empty. Oh, that's not fun. Alright, but we're seeing, obviously, myself being a little low on some of these things. Was this gas grenades, smoke grenades? Yeah, alright. Hypostim injector, this is my health pack, right? Which one is it? Storage cells use augmentations, fully compatible with the... Has my health recovered magically? It sure has, buddy! So if we're just kind of in a prolonged fight, we want to do that. But it does seem to me like, things are lower here. This gives me opportunity to explore in here, which is probably going to be hacking. I've taken on everybody, so I'm nothing to worry about. Unless this was the place. It is! Cool. Nice. Access granted. Alright. Materials. Consumable hypos detector. Okay, hold on.
Jensen, Mac, listen up. Doppler shows that sandstorm's moving in fast. It's big, and it's gonna hit us hard.
God, I hate the fucking desert. Confirm visual?
I can. Time is not on our side.
Copy that.
Solid copy.
Oh yeah, Brad. Gotta reload the gun. Always gotta reload the gun, guys. Nice, Rye. Did I pick it up? Because I've never wanted a can of Campbell's S'more in my entire life. It's really interesting. Why that bloody thing is up all forever. Strike it. Yep, that's the idea of Lux. Take that. Yeah, see, I can already tell that I'm gonna have a lot of fun with the... some awful-looking beer, awful-looking things, but movable. Oop. Oh my, that would hurt me, actually. That made a lot of noise, though, I'll tell you that much. But that's the way I... Because the thing about the Deus Ex games is that you have a reason. See, I need to make sure I'm at this. What is this holding whatever to reset thing? I'm gonna quick save just in case it's a problem. But, yeah, that's not what I meant to do. Those are both the bump... Well, whatever, I have breathing tubes. Although my things are really low. Whoops. Okay, yeah, use it. There we go. Is there anything else of importance here? Aha. Okay, there we go. This ought to make this. Icarus landing triggers automatically, increases some falling damage. Just like James Bond, only... okay, so I accidentally use a grenade. The whole pressing whatever to reset and hold these two to reset them, which did not work, and maybe throw a grenade instead. We'll see where that goes away. This is all considered tutorial. So, okay, but we gotta land all cool-like. Okay. Alright, we'll do our tutorial mode. The first time we go through the game, alright, so just walk up here. Activate leg silencer augmentation. Sweet. Okay. I did, right? Yeah. Okay. Then what? What? You're supposed to be tutorializing me. Give me a little bit of a hassle here. It's like it's because it's kind of giving me in like inside this sort of world thing. Yeah. Ah, here we go. I don't want to be invisible too, just one of them will do. Okay. Okay, now it's showing me this. So I'm visible. You can see me. Hold LT while aiming at the NPC to use the L. Okay, this is actually good to know. Oh! Oh, okay. So I did it, right? Okay, so I move my happy self here. Yeah. Okay, so it's giving me basis, let me know. Use your leg silencer. Which seems like it just takes something to activate, but it's not too bad. Money. Scourge of freedom and mankind anymore. So the idea is that looks like it's automatically tracks them since you do that, so. And correct me if I'm wrong, but there was the other guy was there. Alright, so. Oh, look at that. Well, that was just, you were just being a tease. Okay. Can't tell if my power is going down or not. And the idea is that whether or not it's more worthwhile to me. Ooh. Totally. Did you hear what he was saying the other day? What? That was not what I meant to do. Oh gosh. Excuse me 1 second, I need to have a Twix. There we go. Oh! God, he's gonna feel that in the morning. Okay. Body manipulation. Okay. So, I'm already starting to feel a little. See, I'm gonna like. So it's okay, so it doesn't, you don't get multiples of them. Okay. See, it's fun because you got your Batman vision, right? You got your cool sunglasses, okay? But that's straight in my batteries, and it looks like I'm below the threshold for certain things, because I guess is that using up a certain amount of it to walk quieter with my augment? It's hard to say. But we're just keeping things going. So really, I guess the thing about it is that oh, wow. Straight in my batteries like crazy. If I don't. Man. I'm definitely feeling that already. Typhoon ammo. Is that booze? It was nice, right? Usage. Cost some paravision. Oh, it automatically puts your self up a little bit more. Alright. Okay. We were children. We weren't prepared. Okay, but that's. Okay, so, but a lot of this stuff is actually catching up over time, which is good. And we're going through and seeing what's. we got ourselves a vent there. Guy's just chilling there.
They installed the signal booster already?
Oh, عشان نخزن المخازن اللي موجودة على السطح عشان تكون بعيدة من الرمل.
Good. There is too much riding on this deal. Last thing we need is the comms breaking down.
يلا نبتدي نتحرك.
Totally. Don't even tell me about it. When they're not, they can see through that.
McCree, how you making out?
Slower than expected. It's like someone's tilled a fucking cemetery down here.
Say again?
When the shit hit the fan in 27, the rush must have been for the stairs. There's corpses everywhere. A lot of your cousins are here too, Jensen. You want me to grab you any spare parts?
No parts. But I take mine with cream and two sugars while you're asking.
Oh, he's such a wonderful fast. Man.
The signal booster already?
Okay, so one of the things, reach it, hold,
oh,
okay, what, press RT, oh, okay, so if I press this immediately, I can use this and boost the health meter.
There is too much riding on this deal. Last thing we need is the comms breaking down.
شكلي بتخيل حاجات.
It's always.
Oops. It's only gonna draw more suspicion. I'm seeing there's psych cones now, which is good to know. I'm inside like the Matrix right now, which is funny because I seem to have lost the thread. I'm supposed to have been up there. Okay, here, we'll just. I think I'm in tutorial land, so I'm trying to. See, there's more than one way to skin a cat, but we had to make sure we follow the tutorial. Ah, now the throwing of grenades. Press O, hold RB to throw grenades. And we knew that both of those guys were there. Okay, overkill. Operation overkill. And there we go. Fantastic. Okay, alright. So, tutorials. They're just showing you one way you can do things. Adept to the metaverse. And such. Oh, hi. Yes. Gosh, I gotta be careful.
Should never have come here.
Yes. Got a point there. First time I finally did that right. Oh, do you mean to hold it? Shoot. Oh! Yeah, that wasn't right. I didn't mean to kill him. Oh, and now because I made way more noise, they're on to me. Okay. You can't just go stealth right in front of them. They'll believe something is up. Yep. Take it and run. We've no time, man. There's no time. There we go. That worked. Oh, huh. These sleeping pills are the gizzard. Gotcha. Hi. Over there! Is he still gonna be alive? Sorry about killing the one guy. I think. Did I already ruin my, like, killing one guy? Hostile. Oh, okay. Now they're hostile at the moment.
Oh, he's on.
Wow, okay. Can use the new interface. Fantastic. Fun. Ah, that's a lot of bros. Okay, beware that we have a massive bro sighting in the area. Shoot. Come on, cover. Breaking a lot of rules here. Come on! Ooh! Oh! Gosh! Where am I going? I'm blinded by science! They flashbang me. This is really awesome. I'm having a great time. But, oh, I'm so sorry I killed you guys. Okay. So the idea is I have to kind of reassess where they are. I do have smoke grenades. Okay, this is one of those situations where it's like, it seemed pretty apparent to me that I got a typhoon in this situation. That work? Okay, knocked one guy out, knocked the other one. Ah, blazes.
Die!
Dang it. Cover. Get off the cover. Stop making love to it. They throw grenades like. They're all about them grenades. Hey, ow, ow. Nope. I deserved it. The first failure was me. Well, sure. Huh. Well, what's going to be interesting to see where they put you here? Oh, I love SSDs. Alright, cool. So, mistakes and lessons were learned as we went around here. Namely, that I'm not as sneaky as I am. And I also remember I did pick, like... Has more action. Me too, comrade. Okay, oh, that's right. You gotta tag him. Okay, so that's one tag. Okay, even through the walls. Ah, get over here. Okay. Oh, see, that's one of the ones I didn't see. I didn't see you before. Give me an idea. Now, there's a lot of philosophies when it comes to this whole sort of thing. I don't... sometimes the old RPG thought in my brain, traditionally, is that I want to... Oh, crap. Buttons. Whiskers on kitten. Okay, we got this going on. We also have something going on over here, and... Let's see what's happening. What's going on? And this first episode is definitely going to be longer. Oh, I went through this whole entire area to avoid doing what I just did. Fantastic. Well done, me. But it was giving me, it was showing off one way of doing things. I chose another. I wonder what game is making me feel... Like, I really, really, really want to, Now, the question is he looking out that direction? Like it. So, it's like, can I go here? Oh, I didn't mean to kill him! This is gonna be my downfall. Because it makes more noise. Right? No, okay. So you gotta be careful about that. It's very sensitive. Okay, quickly. We gotta move his body to over there. Okay. Augmentations are fantastic. Cause I'm pretty sure that's not how like normally throw a human being. Okay, so the whole idea is that we gotta keep ourselves going. The first episodes could be longer than episodes. In the future, because I want to make sure I get a chance to get immersed, plus how much I screw up or something changes depends. This looks like that's an objective, doesn't it?
All is quiet, as predicted.
As predicted. Okay. Okay, but see, I'm visible when I'm doing this. Also, you can see kind of what they're using. That's good. How come we didn't track him? turn off my smart vision too early or something. There it is. Well, shoot.
I fucking knew it.
What do you know? Uh-huh. Crap.
What's taking so long?
I have to read this. Now's the only time. Shouldn't be here, Bach. The fast deal sings over, the better. The place is no longer meant for living. It's a tomb, and everything it contains is tainted by death. Believe me, things left here of the incident may seem innocuous, but they are trapped with people who belong to conduits between worlds. That's why I must leave where you are. Touch anything, invite grave into your life. Well, kind of a bummer, man. Let's see why maybe we're invited to the office picnic after this. Good. When are we getting out of here? And he responds with good. Okay. Also, a couple things get ironed out.
Report. Over.
Wow.
It's too quiet.
Hopefully things are as smooth on Sing's end.
Hopefully. For... well, not... nice.
Jensen, what's your 20?
Working my way through the penthouses.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Jin's communications booster, if you can disable it.
Roger that.
Okay. So it's kind of like it's interesting because these little helpful markers... if you are on the right time. He can't see me. And he comes up. Ah! Oh, okay. Good. He didn't do the murdering thing. Awesome. Alright, got the feel for it. And have any other people been alerted? A couple more people there, but it seems like that's been a little ways away. Hi. Thank you, fantastic. Guns, bullets. Ooh, the other smoker data. Wasn't that dandy? Grenades and mines, yes. So the R is inventory, so let's mine, equip it. RB for quick. Oh, yeah. Alright, prefer size throw. Okay, cool. Uh huh. So that's one of the inventory things. And such. Between what's being connected. Or whatever. Augmentations. Ah, there we go. I almost feel like it's interesting. It's like they start you off a certain amount, and it almost makes you wonder. It's almost like screaming, like. It's kind of like that cool feeling that you have, like, when you're playing, good morning, Gas Hazard. That's interesting. We could do that because we got better lungs, but I'm not great on my supplies of things. Well, give it a shot. Oh. That's not good. It's because I'm out of candy bars. You see candy bars in one of the games. Hi. That was my best chance to tag some of these folks. Got two of them. I know there was another one there, though. And I also don't know what I'm going to miss by going this way. That's kind of the joy, though. Of these games is you get to do a certain way. But I think what I was going to say before is the whole Legend of Zelda thing where why didn't Link keep any of the crap that he had last game? That would have been awesome. You know? Or lose heart containers and all that sort of stuff the way that one does. Turn around just for a second. Come on. You know you want to. See, I'm working at minimum everything at the moment. See, this is just begging, like, hey, remember, you can shoot lots of people, we're cool with that. It's up to your own morality, blah-de-blah-de-blah. I have to be in the thing. No, I don't have to be in the smart mission. But it did give me an indication of that. Okay. See, the best sort of spy is somebody who's going to be coming in, and it's not going to have been seen, nor heard. No one's going to have seen him, heard from him, done anything. Alright, if he comes close enough, let's see. We're going to pull him over all cool-like. Good. Cool. Same time and experience thing. Doesn't that just, experience meter when it comes to this, like, I don't know if the end mission is going to be like, da-da-da-da, you've earned da-da-da points for not taking out enemies. Is that going to be more, or is taking out enemies and getting more experience kind of something I'd like to be doing? You know, there's things to consider and everything that should have. I do find the fact that I'm already gasping for air in a way. See, I don't, did not have him tagged. Still don't have him tagged. Hi. Okay. Crap. It's like, okay. Oh, shoot. There we go. This is also some distance. If we want to be perfectly honest. So is one of them suspicious of me and coming over here or not? Oh shoot.
Listen up, everyone. Chang's hacked into the Jin's radio signal. Checking the patch now. We should be hearing Sing any second.
Khalil, الراجل اللي هيبقى علينا الحاجات جاي كمان شوية. روح قول لبقية الناس إننا هعصلكم وخليكم يعني منتظرين.
I don't understand what he's saying.
I'll repatch us once the deal kicks off.
Oops. Go! Get down! I gotta eat a candy bar, hold on. Okay. Oh, damn my merciful heart. You got me killed. Alright, so there we go. The failures of not having checked everything. And also, better to not have gotten involved, not... Well, he was my former boss, right? Was he? I forget. Alright. Anywho, pardon my ineptitude and failure. I feel like I'll be saying that a lot. How far back was this? Oh, I just took out these two dudes and pressed the button. Oh, and I decided that I wanted to punch through the whole darn thing. Versus going through that way. Okay. Getting a feel for the feel for things. Punching through made it so that I was in a more interesting position, so we're gonna do it again and such. Oh, see the learning process. Learning. Now, like I said, I do like to show failures, but only to a certain extent. Because obviously I don't want to be... Oh, crap. That's not stealthy at all. I don't think I'm doing stealthy. Dude. Hi. Look, he's just that guy's got such beautiful hair. This seems like an easy kind of gimme to me. You wait for this guy to show up, and you just say, "Give the old night night, tap tap, wink wink, hello, how you do, sir, or madam." Anytime you can pull them over cover, see me, you got yourself in a better position. Okay. That's what's taking me a little bit to get used to. Some of these things along the way. Making sure I'm aware of this guy's importance. Yeah. I mean, I knew where he was there before. Just going around this side. Secondary objectives. Pressing M to kind of look around. See, there's not. See, it's one of those sort of things to where I'm not sure if I'm missing out on anything. Mm-hmm. Pocket secretaries. Okay, yeah. I need like more batteries. Say that much. Whatever augments I'm allowed to use later. Oh, okay. So I see. Huh. Interesting. Multi-tool. Typhoon it. Okay, biocell. Yeah. But I need more parts. So. Sometimes the high road isn't always the best road. And my thing about this is that I have to, you know, bring your own beer. What would what would Batman do? These are things one has to think about. Because shooting them with the trank gun is tempting, right? But they're gonna wake up. So I believe I was onto a good idea when it came to just climbing the ladder. Not doing that, but climbing the ladder to say this guy
would be something.
Oof. Okay. Works for me. Now, how many people were alerted to that? It's not really telling me anything. Okay. Controls. It's always a waste when it's starting a game. And that's to deal with that sort of thing. Tagging him last time got me into trouble, too. Yeah, gotcha. It's hard to see. Something's not right. Can't say what it is, though. Oh, kind of stopped there, didn't I?
Listen up, everyone.
I couldn't last time. Chang's
hacked into the Jin's radio signal. Checking the patch now. We should be hearing Sing any second.
Holy crap.
الراجل اللي هيبقى علينا الحاجات جاية كمان شوية. روح قول لبقية الناس ان انا هعصلكم. وخليكم يعني منتظرين.
Patch is clean.
Solid copy. Good. I'll repatch us once the deal kicks off.
Oh, it stops you right when you're at that point.
I don't like this place. So much death.
Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. Take all the stuff.
With Ulhaga, you will be blind soon.
If I remember correctly, got a few things to worry about here. See, he's dealing with this. It's like basically, if you wait long enough and you do things, you don't have to worry about more biocell sort of things because we'll always go to the minimum to be able to bash one dude's face in. It's just multiple ways. Things to consider. As we go along. It's also one of those sort of things where I think curiosity demands that I... Nope. We'll tranquilize. Oh, wait. It kind of worked. Alright. It's interesting stuff how it all works. There's two dudes there, and they're having a dude conference.
The signal booster is online.
Good. I could better hear them down there. Okay, keep your eyes open. I'm going to go see if it's fine anything.
So that's... I think that's the signal booster we were talking about. So let's say I'm getting to the next objective. Thank you. Captain Quicksave says. I mean, everything's gone. Oh, we are definitely in a bad place. Oh, crap. Yep, nope, deserved it. Okay. But that was what Captain Quicksave was for. If that was a Quicksave button, I'm willing it to be. Yeah, awesome, fantastic. That's gonna be good because I'm gonna make a lot of stupid mistakes. That's just how it's gonna be. So.
تعال نأمن المكان هناك.
Yes.
What about X?
في حاجة عندك؟ ها؟ لا.
Because he's way too close. So,
يا ريت يتحركوا بسرعة شوية. لو الريح سمعت دوشة.
Headshots. I'd way take him down faster. Yeah, marksman in my arse. It's terrible.
I didn't mean to do that.
Alright. It was not very marksman-y of me. There's a guy below us. In my collection, so we got a few things going on here. Blue dot. Yeah, that was terrible. I was just like, I'm firing at him! But if you want him to go down fast, throw him, shoot him in the head. Let's read a newspaper. Wow. Ah, Lisa Kessen. Alright. Alright. What was that, Mitt Romney? Alright. So basically, this is one of those opportunities where I say that I'm going to read out everything, but it's one of those, like, let's build out the world as we see this. But, you know, check out the commercials. They may have batteries, but we got this. What's Base Mountain Dew? Oh, wow. Basically, UFC. Middleweight Championship. It's Omar versus Bobby. You want to get that? That's what you want to go with? Is Bobby? Bobby? Help with Bobby? Okay. All right. Anyway, stop reading the newspaper. Where's my experience for gathering the newspaper clippings? Starting my own scratchbook. There we go.
Miller, I disabled the Jin's comms booster. Should make it harder for them to listen in on the deal.
Good work. With luck, Singh's cover will still be intact when this is over.
Roger that. Moving on to primary target now.
Oh. Great, now keep everything clear up here. From Arn Singh to someone. So it's already, you can see, okay. Once you finish Dubai, Nichiko Ravi Wufasim, the shanty town outside of walls of swollen prospect. Offer strong money, find whatever you want, Sarah Pizine food, anything you want, tell him what he needs. Exchange for loyalty, Jin. Refuse, Wasim will take what he needs from them. Well, that's ominous. Turn off the computer, gotta save energy. There are durable gas tank, man. There's definitely something to be said about biocell goodness. Yeah, looking through all that. Because I do. There's a lot of. See, that's the sort of thing that keeps me in trouble. And let's just quick try. Was this? No, it's augmentation. This is the other one. Use the biocell there. So that way, if I do get in trouble, hold things for a little bit longer, but I got the secondary objective completed, which is fantastic, so we'll save. From, you know, video game logic says that once a bad guy has been knocked out, he's been knocked out for all time, or you have to stuff him into a locker, if we're talking Metal Gear, depends on what video game logic you're deciding to be a student of. Oh. Is that my fault? Probably was my fault. But we could take care of secondary objectives, which is good. Yeah. I just kind of left him out there. I'm glad nobody walked by. Okay. Map to kind of scan things. He has a buddy. Good to know. That's using up energy. I want to get that coffee. Darn it. Alright, also, I'll probably readjust some audio things because they don't really have, like, the subtitles here, and I can't tell whether or not that's a thing for around here. It looks like he went away, though. Can I get to this vent? Yeah. Alright, good.
That storm would be here soon.
Jensen, we're inside the atrium, taking up positions on the terraces. What's your 20?
Still moving.
Well, hurry the fuck up. Enemy helo is inbound, and this sandstorm's getting close. You get that comms booster disabled?
Affirmative. Booster's fried.
So maybe the Tin Man does have a heart, after all. Way to look out for your team. Creedy out.
Nah. Like, is this gonna be a buddy cop thing? We'll eventually have a begrudging respect for the other person, individual? Or not. Who can say? I am going to try to be Captain Quicksave as much as I enjoy the difficulty watching the same things over and over and failures over and over again. I don't think it's the most entertaining thing. It's good to show failures. But,
I don't like this place.
I don't like this place. It's not my cup of tea. Oh, no! Enough to alert anyone else. Okay. There's the one guy who's facing the other way that I don't think really matters. And I got through having to fight a lot of dudes by taking the path that I took, which is good. Now, the other option is this is our, you know, sneaky, wussy playthrough, or, you know, whatever, pacifism, with the accidental slaying of occasional guys, because, whoops, you know, I haven't mastered Jensen's interface yet. You know, I need a proper USB port. I don't know. Okay. This is another hacky minigame, looks like. Although, I am strangely drawn to things like up here, you know? Sometimes I'm looking for things. Am I just, like, programmed by video games to be looking for trophies as well? I don't even remember taking out one of these dudes. Alright? Oh, okay, because he was just a dead construction worker. When he went all crazy gray on me. Okay. But looks like this is where we need to be. So let's use the keypad. Security attempts. We got 5 attempts to hack this thing? Okay. Oh! Vansacking, yeah. What's up now? The goal is to trace entry points. Okay, yeah. You can slow the trace by fortifying the capture channels by using the da-da-da button. Roger. That makes sense. Okay, so the idea... Okay, how many of those do I have is the question. Alright. Okay. Means I got some information from... I don't know, I'm not even sure if these look just like files. Crap.
Trace program initiated.
I should have been fortifying the whole way, is what I think the story is here.
Access granted.
But see, did I miss out on the other information I could have gained from here? I'll let the look into more in the hacking as we go along. Cutscene time.
Penthouse access route secure. Jin shouldn't be a problem. Over.
Copy that. About fucking time. Enemy helo sighted.
Give me all this crap. Yes.
Alright, strike force. Position and hold.
Frame room.
Strike one. Quick position.
Strike two. All set.
Strike three.
Yeah.
Strike four in position and holding, boss. Eyes up, safety's off, guys.
Yeah, no shit, brown nose.
Watch your fucking mouth, Halliday.
Both of you, shut up. Five in position.
Everybody stay sharp. Singh's got eyes on Shepard. Patching you in now. Target's in the AO. Remember, Singh's down there, so watch your fire.
You got balls, Singh? Executing a boy with a sandstorm on her ass.
I cannot take credit for Mother Nature, mister.
You can call me Shepard.
Commander Shepard.
Are these the weapons?
The orcs. They're getting harder to come by. Guns are still on the chopper. Show me the cash quick and we'll...
What the?
Oh! Looks like the bias going bad.
The pod has been crashed. Shepard is dead.
What? By who? What's going on down there?
Miller, this isn't the djinn. Repeat, it's not the djinn.
Oh.
They're after the weapons. Open fire. Open fire.
Weapons free. Open up.
Cree, make it a grab for the chopper. You got a shot?
Negative. Negative. We're under heavy fire down here. We can't let that chopper take off, Jensen.
I got it.
Do I? Alright, so...
This is bad! They're closing in! We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him!
Yeah, go down.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time. But you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
Oops. Oh, there you go. Good. I didn't murder him.
Red assets everywhere. Send back up.
Okay. Wow, that's a lot of the guys. Move away.
Mark, son, get in there.
Yeah, I can't see. Come on. Oops. Come on. Pump that up. Pump up the jam. Okay.
Target the array. Weapon out.
I'm not sure if I got him. I don't think I did. That was a blind shot if I ever saw one.
Go! Man down! Man down! Who's hit? Jensen! Strike team! Sound off! It's Singh! Repeat! Singh is dead!
Ah, I screwed that up.
Good fucking job, Jensen, you fucking
I kinda let myself be killed there, but... I missed a little bit of the fun there, just because it was like, I wanted to try to save, what's his name? Alright. Anyway, the sandstorm, it's questionable how much it helped me in the long run.
This is bad! They're closing in! We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him!
Okay. Alright. Crap. Oh! Multiple takedown, huh? Line fire? Never good.
This sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that truck.
Crap. Nope. It's on the hard difficulty. Failure. The game. I do think I'm on to ideas, though. one of these sort of things. This is when you're using the trank rifle that's slow and you're feeling it. So yeah, you definitely want to go like this.
We're gonna lose Sing. Jensen, I can't reach him.
Double takedown. Boom. Got it. Good. Alright.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time. But you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
Yeah, I hear that. Run. Alright. Okay. Dang it. Darn it, darn it, darn it, darn it. Ah, cover. Drink the... Yeah, augmented juice. Thank you. And yeah, what's getting in my way right now the most? Controls, for sure. Dang. See you, Sing. But I don't wanna. I can't see. Nope. I was on to good thing. This is hard though. I'm liking it. Okay. Let's do this.
This is bad! They're closing in! We're gonna lose Sing! Jensen, I can't reach him!
No. Yeah.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
Shoot. That was bad. Bad. Guessing. Oh, they're all gone. Not all of them, though.
Copy that. We'll make this quick.
Okay. The sandstorm sucks. I'm just saying it right now. Inventory, right? And this seems like, you know, I should be switching to other source of what is this? Was this a mine? Typhoon ammo. Can I actually use that if I jump down there? Here we go, typhoon it.
Advance to target, over.
Come and sing, old buddy. Yeah. What's up, Sing? Hi. What am I doing now? Battle rifle? Oh, God. Alright, so that's a friendly. Oh, yeah. Full disabled chopper. Yeah, what? Hi. What's going on now? I protected him, didn't I? Is there still, like, just one dude left or something? Stop the chopper, view entry hold. Need to ground the chopper permanently before things can get away. Oh, I see a hacking port over here.
Jensen, step it up! That chopper's about to take off!
Yeah, I got the hatch, man.
Miller, chopper's been grounded. Repeat.
Jensen! You're welcome.
God. Me.
Shit.
Oh. My goodness. Feeling the heat? Yeah. Oh, Sing's alive. Took a couple attempts, took a couple tries. Oh. Icarus.
Artificial eyes to prosthetic limbs.
From molecular size computers.
Human okay. Controlled evolution available to all.
Opening credit sequence.
We will merge with machine, with computer.
When this is done, the Illuminati won't be able to control men and women like you.
No, stop.
And plan.
Scenes of horror on the streets of Detroit.
Madness has gripped mechanically augmented people.
Shanghai, Los Angeles, Ankara, Dubai.
People are dying out there. Millions of people.
The search for survivors in Pangea has been downgraded to a recovery mission.
The Czech Republic leads a growing list of countries calling for the relocation of its augmented citizens.
It's a new world, Adam. It's afraid of people like us.
Bust into safe and secure segregation industries boasted in the first
place. Segregation.
It would end with the Aug incident, did you?
Segregation is ever good.
We were victims. This is retribution for a tragedy we cannot control.
They control the news. They bury the truth of disinformation.
Definitely saw the dollar bill and the Illuminati mentioned. Good old newser footage.
This time in a police station.
United Nations. Security Council has tasked
the new anti-terrorist intelligence and response team will have one
task force 29.
Agent Jensen.
I won't let it happen again.
All right. Very cool. Hey, you know what? Introduction mission. Very cool. And kind of showing the challenge that lies ahead, which I'm pretty happy about. Of course. Yeah. IP addresses?
What have the events in Dubai cost us?
They knew the risks.
How many assets did we lose?
All of them. This sandstorm didn't help.
The mission was a success.
Clearly, your scale for success is a generous one. However, the erratic nature of the attack could work to our advantage. Interpol will be confused for weeks, and with our continued guidance, the people will come round eventually. We are all in this for the long game, after all.
That's never changed.
You think so? Do I need to remind you all how far we have veered off course? The Aug incident has caused a schism in society. Things are worse than we projected,
right,
and growing more unstable every day. This will not be tolerated. To ensure the success of our vision, the disruptive elements must be excised.
No one here disagrees with you. But let me fly to New York and I will personally evaluate the situation. We may already have the votes we need to ensure that the Human Restoration Act passes.
Very well. Stanton, you accompany. May need to exert financial as well as political pressure to silence anyone opposed. Proceed. Elizabeth, I'll contact you later.
It won't succeed, Lucius, even with Dowd's money. You know what Rand will find in New York? Weak, ineffectual men. And with Nathaniel Brown still an unknown factor.
Of course. That is why we're proceeding with our ultimate strategy. You have claimed much in the past, Huge. This is your chance to deliver.
Everything is in place. We can initiate whenever you wish.
I'll secure your communications, Bob. Jaina seems to have eyes everywhere these days. He and his Juggernaut Collective.
Janus won't be an issue. I've made arrangements.
Ooh, arrangements.
I laid the foundations. Now it is time to get everyone's attention. Paige, activate the sleep cell.
Roger. Don't worry if you're lost. So am I. But it just... he's gonna take a little bit to get remembered things. I should have watched a 12-minute recap video. Alright. Because it's been years since I...
Konečná stanice, Růžičkovo nádraží. Příjezd za 5 minut.
Russian? Yeah. Trains. Always trains. I really watch that. Better solution. Ah, Praha. What a lovely town.
Snake. It's Jensen. Just getting off the train now.
Copy that. We'll debrief when you get in. You coming straight to the office?
Unless there's a problem at a checkpoint.
Your papers should be in order. Just keep your head down. Miller out.
Here, let me help you with that, ma'am.
Ma'am? Seriously?
I could have gone with Sweetie. You get my message about Dubai?
Yeah. I'm glad you're all right, Adam. That ambush sounded pretty bad, man.
Not something I was expecting, that's for sure. Any idea who hit us?
Well, I'm sure your task force will come up with something. And that it won't be what the Juggernaut Collective digs up. Kinda odd, though, don't you think? Interpol sending your team, the Prague team, to Dubai in the first place?
Miller said they were scrambling. Last minute intel. We were the only strike team available.
Yeah, well, that's a lie. Better get moving.
Okay.
The Collective has been keeping tabs on all Task Force divisions ever since we slipped you into one of them. They've got a team in Oman. Could have been a hell of a lot faster than you guys.
So why send us?
I don't know. If the Task Force is an Illuminati front, like we all suspect, it doesn't make much sense to send it into an ambush.
Unless they wanted our team to see something. Officially.
Augové! Připravte si papíry. Připravte si papíry na inspekci.
Don't make a scene,
co je za problém?
One dream of it, Alex.
Hi. Yes.
Nezastavuj se!
Azuda.
I swear it's gotten even worse here in the past few days. Everyone looking over their shoulder. Terrified Augs like us are going to attack them again?
Somebody probably will. Treat people like animals long enough, they'll start acting like animals.
You say that like there's nothing we could do to stop it.
I already tried 2 years ago. It didn't work out so well.
So what? What's your problem? Are you saying we should just give up? Let hatred and prejudice take over? To hell with that!
I'm saying I can only go after enemies I see, Alex. The men who caused all this, the true power brokers, they're the ones I need to stop. I thought you knew that.
I do. You, me, the Juggernaut Collective, we're all trying to stop them. It doesn't mean turning a blind eye to
them. Then help me find them.
Maybe not have this conversation before the checkpoint. This seems like it's not the place to be screaming about the Illuminati. Just say.
Okay.
And do this song and dance. Come on. You got nothing on me.
Just watch yourself, Clank.
Clank.
I can't believe you're doing that!
You brought this on yourself.
Put your hands off of that!
Don't make this any harder than it has to be.
I hate this city. Come on.
I feel like I mispronounced Prague.
If you're right about Dubai, about the Illuminati needing your team as witnesses, then we need to find out why. gave you the order to mobilize?
Miller did. But it probably came from someone higher up the chain.
Doesn't mean he's not in on it. Ever heard of the NSN?
A neural subnet, sure. In TF-29, directors use it to plan ops and communicate privately in cyberspace. What's this?
Whisper chip. Custom-made wiretap device. Janus designed it to fit inside the NSN's motherboard.
Ah, the elusive Janus. Leader of the hacktivists. Am I ever gonna meet this guy?
Someday, maybe. Right now you need to concentrate on Miller and find a way to access the NSN's mother.
Of course. Oh. Multiple threats detected. Wow, that happened pretty quick.
Alex, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Terrorism.
Do you hear that? We're gonna check it out.
Okay, be careful. We'll talk.
Yeah, let's see that. Trash at the moment.
You stand back, let me help. It's just right in time, right into the feel of it all. Then I went, Then I went and read my an autobiography, and slept in my room. Hold on.
Oh.
Shit.
Oh. Yeah, there you go.
Alex, it's Adam.
Hey, you sound like shit. How you feeling?
A little sore, but be all right. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I've been through worse. Jesus, how fucked up is that to think, huh?
Listen, Alex, my systems are acting up a little, so I've got to get checked out. But if you want to meet or...
What? No, I'm fine, man. You just take care of you. This girl's built tough. Give me a call when you're useful again, okay?
All right, I will. Talk to you soon.
Aha! Regroup before sitting on warning comes too soon. So basically the main missions. And then everything opens up, and I believe we are out of the railroad. That is the start of, sellable hydraulic micropump. Fantastic. Is that going to be part of my inventory as well? Is all the stuff I got from that mission picking up was all worthless? No, it's there. Cool. And I can sell it, I imagine, for something. Is my guess. Well, that's a lot of errors. Yep. So, just like I thought, that's how we're going to lose some of our stuff here. Whisper chip. Listen to Vice with Janus. Okay. And this is basically just... all the good stuff, how we did, control schemes, yada yada. Alright, but we're finally, the game has finally opened up, and we've entered... Did I just knock that the heck over? Movable trash bin... Throwable potted plant, blinds open.
Open blinds.
Good morning, Adam. You have one new message.
From?
David Sarif.
Oh.
Play it.
Adam, it's David. I know it's been a while, but after what happened in Prague yesterday...
Mm-hmm.
Look, son, whatever reasons you had for not getting in touch these last 2 years, well, life's too short. I'm leaving for London soon, but give me a call.
You saved his VidCall number?
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV system.
What? I have to use my hands? It's a baby's toy. Do I get, like, unlimited use to this in civilian mode or whatever? Nope. But wow. The whole world seems like it's definitely opened up here. Oh. Yeah. Vaulting on desks. That's good. Crafting parts. There we go. All that wonderful stuff. Processor chip. Sorry. Throwable file things. Alright. But the game is definitely open up and started, and I'm very eager to get to the next part. Let it go. Alright. Frozen really big here too, or okay. Let's just see what else. Ah, the apartment. What have we got here? We could use a dryer. Gotta do the laundry. Turn it all on. Waste that electricity. Don't waste electricity. Ah, newspaper. Here we are. Builders led to his trial. They didn't have the evidence for sex trafficking case. Great. Third case. Members of them say. One rush. Kava Kava. Oh, God. A coffee pill? Yikes. Ew. Why is his face blurred out? Fact? I'm not swearing. I'm trying here. The rogue arms dealer killed in Dubai. His body was recovered in a sting operation in Dubai. Pseudonym Shepherd. We were there for that part of that. So yeah. Oh man, the lighting in this game is beautiful. There's gonna be some interesting things to figure out. And it's one of those times where I'm going to kind of just start. Oh, we get to choose our coats here.
Miller,
oh, was that just like me?
It's good to finally hear from you, Agent. You doing okay?
Sorry about the downtime. I'll get to the office as soon as I can, but my augs took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Great. Ebooks. Task Force 29, the secret fight against global terrorism. We come editorial. Coordinated attacks have happened. Fifth low tech horribly effective. Devices destroyed lives. Terrorists humanity one after another. Too late. Tragic. We need a high level of press already gorging on stories of bloody terrorism. Communication corporation to international organizations said its primary reasons for the March bombings going unprevented, normally bound and gagged to political red tape, where leaders reach across political fences as international demand for the unified and collaborative solution aligned across the globe. In weeks following, UN mediators urgently propose the International Cooperative Force Act without borders built upon the existing G18. The effort expanded 11 more willing task 29 was born. Okay, G18, that makes sense.
Dr. Kohler, I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now!
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off the valley gangster-looking guys. So, unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack...
The front door isn't the most peaceful option. I got it.
Gotcha. Oh, it's too heavy now. See, now all of a sudden... Yeah, so that's how we do this. That's how this happens. But, we definitely have gotten that point to where crafting parts, I'm assuming you just have like unlimited inventory space for that. But now we're seeing how, okay, hey, my sister's me and I'm working, but I didn't get enough experience to get stuff. I'm pretty sure it's gonna reset us back to zero, zilch, nada, nine, whatever. The idea is that whether or not we can sell some of these weapons and that things of this sort of nature is getting more inventory storage. Combat rifle, magnum revolver, all that sort of good stuff. That's going to be one of those things that I'm going to be looking towards making. And we got ourselves this. Haven't really got much else going on or happens in this. Searching every drawer in your house. It's the inventory full is what we're going to run into until I can hopefully sell off some things. Computer access, huh? Alright. So my mail. Okay, Jensen. Back to you, been buried in paperwork. This from Christian Jaru. Doesn't have a face, but... Tactical assault group destroyed before the incident. Help a marksman, this is say. End up being central... End up here after Detroit to figure your SWAT experience recognition could shoot the door, but that headquarters keep you in the States. Chucky's incident now is the AUG developers handle black market suppliers chase down hate safe, but the game is hell. And if time put in transfer, let me know, maybe pull some strings. Okay, alright, thanks. Specs. Hey. Adam, thank you for detailed specifications for the trench code discussed to be completed with 10 business days to Shipped Express. Alright. Yeah. Chang. Hi. Dreamt to the city, probably come in a good night's sleep despite what's happened to you. I have no idea why you would do that, if it was me. TF29 and taking place right now. Don't let the bunker atmosphere fool you. The place is a target. We're all targets, and I'm preparing you, okay? Understand when we talk in person. P.S. Related to about thing we need to talk about. Change the office password. It's now the name of the band of the shirt Arya wore at the time I saw her before, the one I told you about. I swear I'm not trying to be cute or cryptic. I'm trying to be safe. P.S.S. Postscript script. Start writing the home smart system interface again. Let me know if you're still getting the armory glitch. Latest firmware should take care of that. Let's say I wanted to see your shoes and leave my apartment with bullets. Okay. Sounds good. Smart home. Hi. Hello, homeowner. The menu select what type of setting you should change.
I'll keep you safe.
Interesting.
As you wish.
Cool. I'll keep you safe. Alright. So, yeah. Pretty sure. 29 was born, yeah. See, some things you don't take with you, so that's gonna happen once or twice, I have a feeling. But... we did open up some cases here. See inventory being full here. And all that sort of stuff. Secret stash, though. That was kind of a nice little thing for them. Now, I'm curious. Can I store things in here? Inventory? And just say, like, hey, the tranquilizer rifle. Oh, I didn't move it in there. Okay, so we can do a little bit of that. So, let's just say that we're gonna, take some of these bigger items that we can't really deal with now. And put that in there, right? So that's how the case worked. Yeah. Okay, cool. So that worked out. So yeah, and the wonderful television.
In apparent retribution for that act, vigilante hackers tied to the Juggernaut Collective have crashed the Shenzhen Stock Exchange.
F Society?
Yes, folks. These are troubled times indeed.
Canada disappointed.
This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pycus.
Okay. Well, we got TV on. Remote control. Okay, let's call our old boss. Pretty sure it's our old boss.
Adam!
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for calling me back, son.
Seraph.
I heard about the bombing in Prague. It's all over the news. Did anyone you know get hurt?
You know me. Tend to keep to myself. I'm surprised you even know I'm here.
Interpol called me when you applied for the job. Part of their extensive background checks. I gave you a glowing recommendation.
Glowing.
Thanks.
Yeah. Wearily, he said.
What do you want?
What do I want? Jeez, Adam. I know I did some questionable things in the past, but a lot's happened in the last 2 years. To both of us.
Sure.
That's true. For what it's worth, I'm glad you made it out of Panchaya.
Thank you. It wasn't easy, as I'm sure you know. I was at death's door by the time the rescue crews pulled me out of the wreckage, and while the doctors were stitching me back together, my company fell apart. There wasn't anything I could do to stop it, not from a hospital bed.
I heard Tai Young Medical bought everything up.
They're the only biotech corporation that could after the incident. Patents, our tech, everything. Oh, well, sometimes one dream has to die so another can rise from its ashes.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
You heard anything from Megan?
After all we went through, I thought she'd stand by me. Still, stand you know, she always wanted to be at the cutting edge. She didn't see a future for herself in Detroit, so she went to VersaLife.
She moved to Hong Kong?
San Francisco. They've got an offshore research facility there named Rokaseka Beach. I'm sure you've seen it in the news.
California, huh? I wonder if she's told her mother.
You want my advice? Write her out of your life. Because I'm damn sure she's written us out of hers.
Uh-huh.
You talked to Pritchard lately?
Frank! Out of all of us, I think he's the one who's changed the least.
He'd probably tell you there wasn't anything about him that needed changing.
I'm sure he would. Mm-hmm. But when the world transforms itself the way ours has, people need to adapt or get left behind. Frank's freelance now, but he's still in computer security, still in Detroit. I don't know if he'll ever leave.
So the Lions.
Your message said you were going to London. Casual trip? Or is this tied to the new dream?
I'm meeting with the Santo Group. Nathaniel Brown and the investors.
Santo? They built the Udalek complex, the Aug Ghetto, here in Prague. Why are you meeting with them?
Brown's got big plans. He wants to focus on real solutions, ideas that look to the future. You've heard of the Safe Harbor Initiative?
I've heard of Rabia, the walled city he and his company are building in the desert for Augs.
Rabia's just a part of it. We're talking about self-sustaining, energy-efficient arcologies that can be replicated anywhere on Earth. Cities built by the augmented, for the augmented.
Where the dream of self-controlled human evolution lives on.
It may not seem like it right now, son, but one day, people will move on from the incident. And when that happens, we'll be ready for it. I'm glad we caught up, Adam. I've always tried to look out for you, you know. That bombing yesterday.
You didn't call to talk about the bombing. Just ask.
Yeah. It's nothing, really. I just need a signature so I can finish filing the bankruptcy paperwork.
You need my signature?
Yeah, apparently there was some kind of bureaucratic mix-up caused by you being declared legally dead for a year. The apartment in Detroit was leased in your name, even though we paid for it.
Fine. Send me the paperwork.
Thanks.
Gotta be done in person.
I appreciate it, really.
Goodbye, Seraph.
Interesting. Okay. So he sent me some paperwork so I can file bankruptcy. A lot of this is filling in some blanks of, like, where have things been this last time that we were around in our lives and such. And that is all good to know. Yeah. Painkillers. Hold that. Replenish up insulin captors or hypostems. Yeah. Single use vacation disappears activation. Interesting. Okay. Also, I like how there's no targeting reticle, but also, is he gonna, like, use a shower? I'm curious about that. It's funny. After all those other stuff that you see, like the sandstorm, the crazy effects, like the... Oh god, can you flush every toilet? Yep. I am just not respecting Mother Earth right now. Alright. Obviously, I'm kind of going on, and one of those sort of things is that it's going to be interesting to see how more credit chips, all the throwable potted plants the man could ever want, access computer, mail probably. I thought rest of that. Okay. And things like that. Now we can take the wine. Money available in wallet. Take the crazy beer. There's a lot of extra stuff that you get. It's really kind of fantastic in this. So let's take a peek out into the world and see just what's ahead of us. And I guess it's deciding what I'm wearing for me. All right. But here we are. And the world lies before us. There we go. It's kind of funny. It's almost the way of, like, it's got a bit of a watercolor look to the sky almost. It's an interesting decision, the art style that they've gone around this time. Hi, civilian.
Umíte česky? Pomůžete mi? Já se ztratila. Jestli mi nepomůžete, tak to prostě řekněte. Jestli mi nepomůžete, tak to prostě řekněte.
This seems like a quick save moment. yeah. Hacking network nodes, huh? Capture data source, find your worst credits XP and hacking software, spam APIs to monitor and slow down and trace any system. Okay. Capture clearance APIs, reduce security rating of all data stores by 2. Capture address source, reduce security rating JSON node by 2. And transfer generation. Oh my god. It's not that really is it super complicated. But the idea is that that's the safest way to go here. Clearance. In order to get there, we have to go.
Anomaly detected.
Crap.
Trace program initiated.
Oh, crap. Exit. Yeah. 4 out of 5 attempts left. Alright. Maybe opening up this apartment here is not so necessary when I can just walk down the effing stairs. Or whatever. Besides, it's kind of like, am I just basically breaking into whatever's going on? What am I? I'm marking. Okay, anyway. Point is that there's lots of cool stuff here. I kind of wanted to just see if there's a nice view. Yeah, because basically, it's like, yes, I could hack into these places.
A nice girl. She used to babysit my kids.
Now this. Hmm. You know, they are saying he was part of that attack. A member of ARK.
Bullshit. He is just a poor AUG with the wrong enhancements and the wrong connections. He outgrew his usefulness. Or they needed the apartment. Maybe for another wrench.
Maybe.
If that's true, they could do the same to anyone. To anyone who knows him. How long until they evict us too?
The loss of life on both sides.
Well, door was unlocked, so I let myself in. Oh god. I like the detail, but you know, it's kind of ridiculous. The eviction notice. Oh. I was gonna say, can I actually climb like into vents that look like that exactly there? Oh hi.
I thought you were forced to leave your native Germany.
Please leave me alone.
I thought it was a girl in here. Okay. Gotta break in the law here in a little bit. They don't care though. Okay, that's good. It's good to know. Alright. And security rating 4, attacks slam in this. I'm going to assume that I don't want to do that because I don't want to. See, that's the sort of thing. You enter a whole new world and it's really quite fantastic. You just kind of get that feel. Expect not, whatever the heck you're saying, man. Further down here. And actually, things I do need to kind of check out is a matter of getting into top shape again. That's the current mission that's being tracked, right? So, yeah, take the guess the M button and everything. But Legend, Jensen, move floors. So I guess this is just the Adam's apartment complex area and stuff like that.
Daz is the man. He'll set you up.
Okay. Ah, somebody I can sell stuff to. Okay. And probably stop from breaking everything you see.
You want praxis, eh? Biocell, hypostim, painkillers?
I might be interested.
They sell these things.
Ah, good.
Yeah, I got that.
Buy something.
How persuasive. Buy something. Never heard a better sales pitch in my life. Alright, sell. All must go. So the idea is that, and is Zombies worth 13 credits? No, not really. Tell me afterwards? Yeah, okay. So the idea is that, there we go. Make the trip back up to your room. I don't actually have the stun gun on me. Or whatever. Some of these things are also just meant for selling, right? It's a way to kind of... Because... I remember both these things being for that. Because this is going to be part of the other hacking sort of thing. Typhoon ammo, crafting parts. blah 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 blah. You want some wine? You want some? Have a subsuvi beer, whatever. Now, and buying from him, say weapons, for augmenting our cool stuff, laser targeting, laser dots, which might be kind of good considering they don't actually give you crosshairs, which is kind of a cool thing. Whatever. I'm not gonna spend my money on it. I do think that I feel a little naked without having at least. Oh, you can actually buy a whole kit, huh? That's interesting. I wonder how many of those you can do. Maybe it's from a different area. Crafting parts. 100 for 500, so you can craft your own sort of thing. Okay. And ammunition for whatever you decide you're going to be using all the time. And I have no idea what that's going to be. But there you go. Made a little money.
Want anything else?
Another time.
I have everything I need.
Left the store, so.
By now, you won't have to come back.
I guess. Lots of stuff happened.
Out of my face, will you look?
Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
Mm-hmm, biocells. Yep. Instantly hold this, single use to spirit's activation. It costs me use of power for some electric equipment. That's why it seems like it's a good idea to have these things around as well, and I was using them like candy last time. Like candy, I say. Alright, so I'm just basically gonna walk around a little bit, get a nice little view of the city.
Overcome the flaws of the flesh and ascend, Seeker.
Cultists.
You are one of the gifted, friend. Join us in the machine god.
Yeah.
This world is not yours to carry. No one can redeem you but yourself.
See, it's weird, right? Like, I'm not crazy. With some of the stuff that I'm seeing, the way like they kind of it's funny because like I checked a few times to do benchmarks, and I even turned things slowly down or whatever. But it's almost like the game has a weird kind of watercolor feeling to it in a sense. And let me guess, this is gonna be like super high hacking. It's actually not that terrible. You know, I could even try to whatever. But keep these things in mind. We're gonna try to not rock the boat too hardcore in our very first ever start of anything. Yeah, unmark all. I don't know why I have marks to begin with. Holding it, whatever. Here we go. Map will tell us things. Map any marks for locations, merchants, sewer access, and metro stations. Yep. Gain access in-game menu, RB to select the map menu, or just press M if you are on your keyboard. But here we are. Got that feeling. Hello, police robot. How are you? Like I said, I'm pressing M. Adam's apartment. There's Alien apartments. Hi, Zabiza. How about tough? Oh, it's zooming out like this. I'm trying to. Some of the Witcher 3 controls. Mixing them in. Find Kohler inside the bookstore. Right? Is this my active mission? Okay. But we gotta get to our first thing. Ah, there we go. So the idea is like that's our very first mission. Alright, so. Oh. Street level. This untagging thing is hard. It's hard to figure some of this stuff out. We're just gonna have a quick kind of look around. But I'd like to say thank you very much. If you enjoyed this video, please give our a nice like, and especially because it's the first video of the series, helps out immensely if we put out some more viewers to it. Also, feedback's appreciated because I'll be trying to release these things as much as possible. Release this particular game because obviously I want to play it, and I also want to make sure you guys get a chance to see it. I really wish I could get rid of that hold on Mark All. But there's a whole lot of stuff. This game is huge. It's definitely feeling a lot more. Because there's open world feel to the last one, right? But it feels like it's more open world than it was last time, even. And that's cool. You know, I appreciate that. I appreciate that aspect of it. And this definitely feels like a living, breathing city.
Okay, but there's been a mistake.
Yeah.
Like this?
Yes, I'm going to frisk you now. Don't move.
Ooh.
I'm not carrying anything.
That's for me to find out. Hold still.
Yeah.
You have nothing to worry about.
Okay, hands behind your back.
Oh, look.
You're innocent. Move just along, like everyone else.
Nothing to see.
This is not right. Leave me alone.
My last job was for a couple of bouncers. They liked beating people up, so they used me for practice.
And it has to be all
right. Good. Yep, stop being about our rights. See, as I'm saying, you got the feel for the world. Also sensing the desperation kind of coming in here, and I'm pretty sure we're not even in the maybe we are in the Aug ghetto, augmented ghetto and such. But yes, if you liked this video, please leave a like, especially because it's the first one in the series. It helps out immensely. And know that I'm very appreciative of you guys and all of your support. It means quite a bit to me. And I'm feeling the love right now, guys. Definitely. And I'm feeling this game. So, I'm hoping that you guys enjoyed yourself, and you did. Just let me know your ideas and comments. Also, ideas for paths. If that's the last thing I'm going to do. I'm just going to mark it down here and everything. Before I go through the painful process that is letting the game communicate for a while. Cool. This is all arrows. I was going to be like, okay, so tell me what you think I should go for. I'm probably going to go for a more, in terms of a build, probably go for a more stealth, non-lethal build. We'll see how that goes in time. Okay, I'm seriously overstaying my welcome here for this video. It's going to take long enough to process, but I wanted to make sure we got a chance to get a feel for the world before we instantly just kind of popped into the next thing. Alright, so thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. And see you then. Cheers. Yeah.